the shape of what you want, say a bottle or a bowl. But if you want a window or something flat and thin, you pour it in a bath of melted metal, often tin. That smooths out all of the bumps, so you can see through it, no bubbles or lumps. And once it's hard, we use special tools to cut it to any size you want it. Sand with other stuff and get it super hot. Once it cools, tell me what you got. You got glass.
Hello? Mr. Castaway? Are you there?
Oh, Bo! So glad to see you. The rains are almost here and I've got to get some windows made. Did you find out where glass comes from?
I sure did! And I think you're gonna be happy with the answer.
Why? Is it something I can find on a deserted island?
Well, that depends. Do you have any sand?
Sand? Bo, I've got sand coming out of my ears. But how does sand become glass?
Well, first you heat it up so that it's really, 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 really hot.
Heat. Got it. What next?
Next, you can put it in a mold or blow it into all sorts of interesting shapes, like vases and bowls, even unicorns.
Okay, but Bo, I don't need shapes. I need flat sheets of glass for windows before it rains.
Oh, well, if you want sheets of glass, then you'll have to pour the gooey melted sand onto a pool of molten metal.
Molten metal? How am I going to do that? I have no idea. I mean, hold on. Oh, Billy has some ideas. Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh, well, if you say so.
Listen, Bo, thanks for all of your help. We really appreciate it. Whoa, we better get going before the rain ruins our floors again.
Oh, well, thanks for calling, Mr. Castaway. Good luck with your windows. Goodbye.
Yeah, thanks, Bo.
Yeah, thank you. Bet you didn't think I could talk, huh?
That wasn't me.